Hi viewers, welcome to KVR Maths Academy. In this video, let's discuss 7 and 8 problems in exercise 7.1 in coordinate geometry of 10th class mathematics. Right? So before doing these problems, viewers, please subscribe my YouTube channel, those who are not subscribed yet. Thank you. Yes, let's do the problems. Yeah. See, this is the 7th question in exercise 7.1. Prove that the points -7, -3, 5, 10, 15, 8, and 3, -5 taken in order are the corners of parallelogram. Yes, prove that the points -7, -3, 5, 10, 15, 8, and 3, -5 taken in order are the corners of a parallelogram. Yes, what are the properties of parallelogram? Yes, opposite sides are equal and diagonals are not equal. If opposite sides are equal and diagonals equal means that will be a rectangle. Diagonals not equal means that will be a parallelogram, right? Yes. Suppose draw a parallelogram. Sides, suppose A, B, C, D are the corners or vertices. A is -7, -3. B is 5, 10. C is 15, 8, and D is 3, -5. So let us find the distance between AB, BC, CD and DA. After that, AC and BD also let us find. Right? Yeah. Solution. Given points are, see, write down A, -7, -3, B, 5, 10, C, 15, 8, and D, 3, -5. Right. Distance between two points in a plane, that is x1, y1 and x2, y2 is, what is the formula? Root of x2 - x1 whole square plus y2 - y1 whole square. Right? Yes, let us find now distance between all the vertices. First, AB. Right? Yeah. A, -7, -3. B, 5, 10. So, AB is equal to root of x2 - x1 means 5 - -7 whole square plus 10 - -3 whole square. So that is equal to 5 - -7. This will be 5 + 7, right? 5 + 7 means 12. 12 square. Root of 144. Plus this will be 13. 13 square is 169. That is equal to how much? 144 and 169. 144, 169, that is equal to 313, that is root of 313. Understood? Next, in the same way, BC. B, 5, 10, and C, 15, 8, let us take, that is equal to BC is equal to root of 15 - 5 whole square plus 8 - 10 whole square. That is equal to 15 - 5 is? Yes, 10 square. 10. 10 square means 100. Plus 8 - 10. -2 - 2 whole square. Yes, +4. So this is root 104. Isn't it? Next, CD. C 15, 8. And D is 3, -5. Right? Yes, CD is equal to root of 3 - 15 whole square plus -5 - 8 whole square. That is equal to 3 - 15 is -12. -12 whole square is yes, plus 144. 144 plus -5 - 8. -13. -13 whole square is yes, 169. So this is also equal to root of 313. Isn't it? Yes. Next, finally, DA, D 3, -5, and A, -7, -3. So dA is equal to root of minus 7 minus 3 whole square plus minus 3 minus of minus 5 whole square. That is equal to minus 7 minus 3 minus 10. Minus 10 whole square is s plus 100 plus minus 3 minus of minus 5 plus 5. 5 minus 3 2. 2 square is 4. So that is equal to root 104. So here AB is equal to CD. Both are equal. AB and CD are equal. Next, BC and AD are equal. So here this will be parallelogram or rectangle. So we have to find first the diagonals, distance between diagonals. After that, we can say easily whether it is rectangle or parallelogram. Right? Next, AC. A minus 7 minus 3 and C 15 comma 8. So AC is equal to root of C 15 minus of minus 7 whole square plus 8 minus of minus 3 whole square. So that is equal to 15 minus of minus 7 plus 7. 15 plus 7 is 22. 22 whole square plus 8 minus into minus plus 8 plus 3 11. 11 square. So that is equal to 22 whole square. 22, 22 is a how much? 2 2 is a 4, 2 2 is a 4, 4, 8, 2 2 is a 4, 484 plus 121. 121 now we add 506. That is equal to root of 605 has come. Root of 605. Next to BD. B. S B 5 comma 10 and D 3 comma minus 5. So BD is equal to root of 3 minus 5 whole square plus minus 5 minus 10 whole square. So that is equal to 3 minus 5 is minus 2. Minus 2 whole square is 4 plus minus 5 minus 10 minus 15. Minus 15 whole square is plus 225. Root of 225 plus 5 root 229. So these both are not equal now. AC and BD are not equal and opposite sides are equal. Now this will be a parallelogram. Understood clearly? Therefore, here AB is equal to CD. CD is equal to how much? 313 and 313. Next, BC is equal to AD is equal to how much? 104, root of 104, which means opposite sides are equal and diagonals. Opposite sides are equal, diagonals. AC is not equal to BD. Therefore, given points are the corners of a parallelogram. Understood clearly? Yes, noted down. Next, 8th question. Show that the points minus 4, comma minus 7, minus 1, comma 2, 8, comma 5, and 5, comma minus 4 taken in order are vertices of a rhombus and find its area. See, show that the points minus 4, minus 7, minus 1, comma 2, 8, comma 5, and 5, comma minus 4 taken in order are the vertices of a rhombus and find its area. So what are the main properties of rhombus? Yes, all the sides are equal and diagonals are not equal. Diagonals are not equal. If all the sides are equal and diagonals are equal means that will be a square. Not equal means diagonals, that will be a rhombus. So let us draw the figure first. See, suppose ABCD. ABCD are the vertices of the rhombus. A how much? Minus 4 comma minus 7. B minus 1 comma 2. C 8 comma 5 and D 5 comma minus 4 has given. So first we have to find the distance between AD, AB, BC and CD. After that we have to find the distance between AC and BD also. Let us find. Yeah. Solution. Given points or vertices of a rhombus are, see, A minus 4 comma minus 7, B minus 1 comma 2, C 8 comma 5 and D 5 comma minus 4, right? Yes. Distance between two points A x1 y1 and B x2 y2 is equal to, what is the formula? Root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square, right? Yeah. So first let us find distance between AB, BC, CD and DE. Right. First A minus 4 comma minus 7, B minus 1 comma 2 take. AB is equal to root of minus 1 minus of minus 4 whole square plus 2 minus of minus 7 whole square. Right. So this is AB. So that is equal to AB. Minus 1 minus into minus plus 4. Minus 1 plus 4 will be plus 3. 3 square is 9. Plus minus into minus plus 2 plus 7. 9. 9 square 81. That is equal to root of 90. Root 90. So no need to simplify. Keep it like this. Right. Next BC. B minus 1 comma 2, C 8 comma 5 take. Distance between BC is equal to root of 8 minus of minus 1 whole square plus 5 minus 2 whole square. That is equal to minus into minus plus 8 plus 1 is 9, 9 square. 9 square is 81 plus 5 minus 2, 3, 3 square is 9. So this is also equal to root of 90. Next CD, C 8 comma 5 and D 5 comma minus 4. Yes, CD is equal to root of 5 minus 8 whole square plus minus 4 minus 5. Minus 4 minus 5 whole square. That is equal to 5 minus 8. 3. 3 square is 9. Plus minus 4 minus 5 minus 9. Minus 9 whole square is 81. Root of 81. So this is also equal to 90. Next finally DA. D 5 comma minus 4 and A is minus 4 comma minus 7. So DA is equal to root of minus 4 minus 5 whole square plus minus 7 minus half minus 4 whole square. So this is minus 4 minus 5 will become minus 9. Minus 9 whole square is 81. Plus minus 7 minus into minus plus minus 7 plus 4 minus 3. Minus 3 whole square 9. So that is equal to root of 9. This will be also equal to 90. So here all the sides are equal. All the sides are equal. Next let us find AC and BD. A minus 4 minus 7. C is 8 comma 5. AC. So AC is equal to root of 8 minus of minus 4 whole square plus 5 minus of minus 7 whole square. That is equal to
minus into minus plus 8 plus 4 12. 12 square is
root 144 plus minus into minus plus 5.
7. 7 plus 5, 12. This is also 12 square is 144.
So this is equal to 144 plus 144. 2 root of 288.
Root of 288.
It also can be written as 144 into 2 only, na?
So 1 root 144 means 12. 12 root 2. This is AC is equal to 12 root 2 has come. Next, in the same way, BD. B, how much? Minus 1 comma 2 and D, 5 comma minus 4. BD is equal to root of 5 minus half minus 1 whole square plus minus 4 minus 2 whole square. So that is equal to 5 minus half minus 1 plus 1. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 square is 36. Plus here minus 4 minus 2 minus 6. Minus 6 whole square plus 36. So this is plus 72 root of. It is also can be written as 36 2s. So it means 6 root 2. So BD is equal to 6 root 2. AC is equal to 12 root 2. Both are not equal, no? So all the sides are equal. Diagonals not equal, which means rhombus. Here, AB is equal to BC is equal to CD is equal to DA. And diagonals AC not equal to BD. So, given points form a rhombus. Now, what has given finally? And find its area. Find its area. Area of the rhombus is equal to half D1 D2. Half into diagonal 1 into diagonal 2. Yes. Area of the rhombus is equal to half D1 D2. That is equal to half into D1 how much? 12 root 2 into D2, 6 root 2. Here root 2 into root 2 how much? 2. 2 and root 2 get cancelled now. Root 2 into root 2 will be 2. 2 get cancelled. 12 6 72 square units. So area of the rhombus is equal to 72 square units. Have you understood clearly? Yes, note it down. Okay viewers, if you like my video, please like and share. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Thank you very much.